colorful artwork in this house as well.
Yeah, it's really cool.
I want to show you the upstairs before we go deeper into the main floor.
Yeah. Okay. I get up here.
But do you notice the couch is basically the same color as the fireplace downstairs?
Blue.
And we've brought this color again throughout. This is a really good space. It could be anything: bonus room, office.
The good life.
The good life.
This is nice. Nice size. Great choice of doors, by the way.
I actually put a few extras into this house that I'm glad you recognize. So let's move on because they're all fun.
Very cool. A big bedroom.
Check out those little pieces of art over there. I really want to blow up the monkey. Like a big one.
You guys want to blow up a monkey? That's awesome. Seriously. Oh, look at that one. Love it. It's got a sombrero and a globe. Which is really awesome.
I want you to look at the whole thing.
I do look at the whole thing. But this is a sombrero with a globe.
Do you really like the sombrero that much?
That's one of the margarita and some nachos.
Downstairs.
Where's dinner? Let's sit down in this room and just eat.
It's a pretty big dining room. It actually looks bigger stage than it did before. It is off the master, but we've created like an entrance to the master. It feels like the master bedroom. Look, we went through like an entrance way into your master.
I like that.
I love that.
Yeah, that's great.
What do you think of the ceiling color?
I think it's great.
That light pops off the ceiling. Okay, I'm glad you like it.
Love it.
Awesome. Let's look at the beautiful
huge shower. Love the glass. Designer touch.
And then don't forget that you're gonna walk right into the closet room.
This is great, Court. The colors are fantastic.
I am so in love with this. Do you like, is it too much?
No, I don't think it's too much.
Okay, good.
I love the appliances. I love this. This place is crazy.
Okay.
My mind is always great.